then video game facts you didn't know. Fact 10. In 1999, developer Digital released none other than Wipeout 2097 for Amiga. It's impressive. Made for Amiga PC, which is special Amiga with special chip to make it super powerful to run Wipeout, but still. It is very late for anything to be released, even for Super Amiga. Is the Wipeout on Amiga. Interesting. Now, this one is just a rumor, but apparently Resident Evil 2 Remake also has a remake of Resident Evil Survivor on it. It is very generous from Capcom, if true. Nintendo GameCube was released in Japan in 14th of September 2001. Mere 3 days after 9/11. Sony won't be in E3 2019 because they got bored. Besides Portal, everyone knows there's also Portal interactive novel released by Activision in 1986. So Australian Extreme Band. It's okay. Magic Trick revealed. TV-series about MMORPGs. Never heard of it. So link directly here. No, it's just... We'll never know if it's good. Looks like they've released all sorts of nonsense. People are claiming that Final Fantasy VII Remake will be episodic, and the first episode will be to the end of the Midgar thing. But in reality, first episode will end after battle with Air Buster. This is a good boss fight. The last game released for original Xbox was... Madden-y, obviously. They never give up. It's only game released that year. Besides those, it's Ratatouille. Superman Drivel. Games did that collection have. Hard to say. Kovacs or Magic Swords, Stridery, Tiger Road, Ghost Collection, Vulgus. In Dooms, when enemy accidentally hits other enemy, they will start fighting each other. This is via blessed strategy, especially on harder nightmare difficulties and whatnot. They will never release remake of Gran Turismo 2, because it would not make any sense to make a remake of car games 12. In Super Mario 64 you can get up those endless stairs if you go really fast. I saw it on a speedrun. Good.